Theoretically, for European exporters, this is positive. I mean, they will make their products more competitive for other markets. Okay. However, as Professor Bala was explaining, this will fuel inflation as well, imported inflation. Whatever we buy in other currencies different from the euro, and the most important one is gas and oil. So this will still, let's say, worsen the situation about inflation in Europe.